I'm Leo Slimet. I'm a freeskier from Verbier.
And Leo Slimet getting it done.
For me, the technical part of the helmet was the most important. First, it was about safety. Then, of course, if we can have a good looking helmet with safety, that's the best deal.
My name is Ståle. I'm Director of Design and Development in Sweet Protection. Today I want to show you our brand new Switcher helmet. And what we wanted to achieve is to make sure that you have the ultimate in comfort for an all-mountain ski helmet. There's basically two revolutionary features of this helmet. One being the ventilation system of the helmet, and the other the actual construction of this helmet. Starting in the front, we have two vents which are for goggles. So you'll have channels inside that will evacuate the hot air from your goggles to make sure that your goggles stay fog-free. And then here on the side, we have our stack vents, which will cool down the arteries on the side of your head, which is something that we have implemented from our bike helmets to make sure that we can reduce the volume and the weight without sacrificing anything on the safety side. We have advanced hybrid construction. So the bottom side of the helmet is a hard shell. It reinforces the circumference of the helmet, especially for impacts on the side of the head, which is a very exposed and difficult area to protect. We have the same hard shell in the transition between the side and the crown of the helmet, and these shells will make sure that the vents are penetration proof as well. The upper part of the helmet is in-mold construction, which is more elastic, distributing impacts where the head has a flatter radius. Inside of the helmet, we have the MIPS, which will reduce rotational forces on your brain. And then you have the removable lining, which is washable. And then we have a magnetic buckle, which is very easy to fasten and very easy to tighten. As well, we have our removable air pads, which are audio ready for really, really good sound. But the most revolutionary part of the helmet is the top ventilation. 20 vents that you can easily adjust by the turn of a dial.
Since the beginning, the risk is a big part of my learning process. And after a few experiences with different helmets, Switcher Protection was the good one for me. We are staying up.